You often hear things like for weight loss, 80% is diet and 20% is exercise. I'm afraid that is so true. So true. Camera 2, got it? Let's try to break this down. The formula for weight loss is actually very, very clear cut. If you eat more calories than you burn, you get fat. If you eat less, then you lose weight. If you minus out the health benefits or the good nutrition, if you just purely just want to lose weight for the sake of it, calorie counting is the answer for weight loss.
Right, Baba?
It's just unfortunate that calorie counting is, how can I put this? Pure pain in the ass, right? It's impossible to live your life counting all your calories, Googling, and like doing your apps for the rest of your life. Although you want to cut calories to lose weight, your body still requires a good nutrition in your body. It's like a car with a petrol. You want to get the highest quality petrol in a car, just about full. Never overflowing, just a nice amount. There are some smart people out there figure out much easier way to do this by simply controlling your meal portion using a very high-tech device called hand. You got one of those in your pocket? Let's go through how this thing works. For ladies, for protein, you can have 1 palm size. For veggie, you can have a fist size. For carb, everyone's favorite, you can have a hand cup size. Not like this, okay? Hand cup size. And you can have a fat of about your thumb. For men, lucky you, you guys have the same thing, but double the amount. So you can have this portion of meal 3 to 4 times a day. Surprise. So many people make mistakes of not eating enough. So just take this as a starting guide. Nobody can eat perfect for each meal every time. But at least you know, each meal you look at it, you're not like, oh, the veggie wasn't enough. Oh, the carb was a bit too much. So for the next meal, you can adjust accordingly. So make your life much easier this way. There are lots more to it for the food that you need to educate yourself. But if you can get used to this portion control, you'll be on the right track. I promise. Keep an eye on my post to come. I'll try to add more extra information to it. If I bombard you right now with everything, you don't even remember tomorrow, right? So using this hand portion guide, it's not only for weight loss. It's a guide for healthy eating in general that which you can apply for a long, long time in your life.